Hi, welcome to this edition of Mack's Muscle Minute. And we're talking about some of the muscles that aren't traditionally thought of here in some of these episodes. And today I wanted to talk about the face muscles. You've got a lot of muscles in your face that give you the ability to make all kinds of interesting expressions that might be related to emotions and your ability to speak and see. It's important. So facial muscles need exercise just like any other kind of muscle. And you've got a lot of muscles in your face. And I would encourage you to exercise them by purposefully changing the shape of your face in lots of different ways, a couple times a week probably, to stimulate these muscles and keep them healthy and supple.